Local injection and detection is a method used to analyze the alignment of the fibers by monitoring a light signal traveling inside the cores of the fibers. When placed in a bend, light escapes from the core. Similarly, light can be injected into the core by bending the fiber. Once the lid system aligns the cores, the light signal is maximized. After the fibers have been aligned, the fusion splicer precisely melts the tips of the fibers at nearly 3,000 degrees Fahrenheit and drives the fibers together, resulting in a uniform strand of glass. The light level observed at the receiver is monitored during the fusion arc, allowing the optimization of the fusion splice by automatic fusion time control. After the splice is completed, the lid system provides a splice loss measurement.